Hi friends, I'm back with a quick breakfast recipe today. Egg dosa. Have you ever tried it? If not, you must try it whenever you have any dosa batter left over for the next day. You just make egg mixture like we make for the omelette with onions, green chilies, lot of coriander and pour it over dosa while you are making it. Spread it on top and if you want extra spicy, you can sprinkle some podi on it. It tastes super delicious. You can enjoy it with or without any accompaniments on the side. So you either have it for breakfast or even it's quite filling. You can enjoy it for brunch also. So let's go and make this egg dosa.
Egg dosas. Delicious dosas prepared with egg masala and a spicy podi called gunpowder sprinkled over it. Perfect for breakfast or brunch. Make and enjoy them. We'll require dosa batter and gunpowder or podi as required. 2 eggs, some tomatoes diced after removing the juice and seeds, fresh coriander leaves, some chopped onion and oil for making dosas. First, break an egg into a bowl. Mix some onion like we do for the omelette, some tomatoes, diced tomatoes, coriander leaves, salt to taste and give it a nice mix with a fork. Beat it well. I'm not adding green chilies because the powder is quite spicy, the gunpowder. If you love very spicy food, you can go ahead and add green chilies also if you like. Now the mixing is done. Let's proceed to make the dosas. Grease the griddle little and wipe it out. First time you have to do this. Make sure that tawa is not very hot when you are pouring the batter. Pour about 2 ladlefuls and spread it round. We are not making very thin dosas because egg dosas are normally thicker in texture. Increase the flame and let it cook. When you see the bubbles forming, the pores are nicely coming up. At this stage, you add the egg mixture and spread it all around. Sprinkle some podi. Andhra, this is called gunpowder. It's nice, spicy. Sprinkle as much as you want. I'll be sharing this podi recipe soon. Actually, I have it in my website. I'll share the website link until then. You can check it out. Spray some oil. Spray bottle makes it easier. You can also put it with a spoon if you don't have a bottle. Let it cook on one side and also the egg will become nice and firm. Now you can flip it. Spray some oil on the other side also. We'll first allow the egg side to be done, then flip it again. Usually this dosa is not crispy and brown in color. We leave them little whitish and they are thick, just like pizza. Now flip the other side. You can see the egg is done very well. Look at the lovely color. Podi, tomatoes, green coriander, onion. They look so delicious. That topping looks very yummy. Dosa is ready. You can remove it in a plate. Repeat the same with other remaining batter. spray little oil and cook it until done. This is a nice way of making use of the leftover dosa batter also. So our delicious egg dosas are ready. You can enjoy them even plain with tomato ketchup also, or you can have accompaniments with sambar chutney and masala. They make a complete meal. You can enjoy them for lunch also. Don't they look so delicious and inviting? For kids, you can skip the chili powder, gunpowder, and add some grated cheese. I'm sure they will love these dosas with cheese. So stay tuned for the next recipe. If you are a new visitor to the channel, do subscribe and click on the bell icon to get notifications about the new uploads. Here are some videos from the archives. Do check them out. We'll soon be back with another new recipe. Bye. Until then, have a nice day.